Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to make mirror text in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Firstly, insert a text box and put the text into the text box. Make the font size bigger. Now go to the format and style option, select the arrange, go to the below rotate option, flip horizontal or flip vertical and rotate the text box with rotate point. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.